Okay, here we are once again at the Fallen Allstar Cafe. We have Miss Lauren. In Spanish, we call her Miss Cuatro. Fourth down, you look upset.
I'm very upset.
Talk to the cafe camera.
I think it's stupid. Like, we had the vote set on Maddie. It was locked. We were fine. But then out of nowhere, it flipped to me. Even though I pledged allegiance to multiple times, and it was reciprocated to Alex Zappi, Noah Fonda. They both swore up and down that I was good with them. Miss Didi looked me in the face and said she wasn't lying that I was going to go out. And I know that changed. She wasn't lying at the time. But she was honest with me, and I respected that it was between me and Maddie. I just don't know why. Like, Maddie does this every time. She flies on the radar because, oh, she's not a threat, whatever. First of all, neither am I. Second of all, y'all don't see through it. Like, I see through it. She's gonna fly to that radar, make it to merge, and then it's gonna be a bunch of targets at each other. Brody, Didi, Thomas, Adele, all of them. And she's gonna keep flying. You know, whereas, like, I just think that there was no reason to flip the vote. The reasons they gave me were stupid. They were like, oh, we're afraid you're gonna flop to the other side whenever we go. No, I literally swore up and down allegiance to all of them, but obviously it wasn't enough. So I think it's dumb. I think it's predictable, and I just hope they have fun. So I still love them. I'm just frustrated, like beyond belief. But I'm not blindsided, but I'm frustrated.
So who's playing who? Like, who's not, who doesn't see what you see?
What do you mean?
Like, you saying, who was it that you said was flying underneath and you was trying to tell everybody that this is what's going on?
Well, the thing is like, the vote was on Maddie. And, like, we all at some point discussed how Maddie just flies under the radar. And, like, the vote was locked. I talked to Didi, I talked to Adele, I talked to Noah, I talked to Zappi. We all talked as a group, and it was Maddie. That was the vote. I don't know why the vote switched or who did it. I just knew that it switched. And I couldn't get to the root of it. And when my former, like, dead-on alliances were looking me in the face and saying, oh, I don't know what I'm doing anymore, that's when I knew. And I tried pleading my case. I literally, like, teared up multiple times. Like, I told them, like, going into this merge, which is coming up soon, if not this round, the next, you have to have your loyal circle. Personally, I was going to stick with them. I don't want to screw with Thomas and Taylor and Brody and all them. Like, that scares me. They're just going to pick me off. I'd rather go into it with Didi, Adele, Alex Zappi, and Noah. I was going to stick to it. And I think who's more likely to flop over to their side, majority? Patty Miller. Because God knows, she's the first one to fly on the radar and just kind of, everyone's like, oh, break her in because she doesn't have anybody. Exactly what she's doing right now. And when you do the merge, she's gonna flip to the other side. So I think it was dumb, personally, because I really was gonna stick with them. And I tried making them know that, but they weren't having it. So even people that from the get-go just turned their backs on me. So that's cool. I guess that's why I'm hurt, because it's like people from the get-go all of a sudden were like, oh, never mind. Like, just threw me under. So it's cool.
Well, the first three that went got out. What I'm finding trending here in the All-Star game, that the games, the challenges, doesn't really have a lot of value. It seems like the social play is. And all three of them felt that they overplayed the game, like they almost talked too much.
Mm-hmm.
What do you think?
I mean, that opinion could differ in their eyes. I don't think I was, because I was very much just like, what's majority doing? And they told me Maddie, so I said okay. It wasn't like I started throwing out names. I was never the first one. It was always, we were in a group of three or four, and someone was like, what about Maddie? And I was like, okay, like, I'm fine with that, like, whatever y'all want. How many times did I say whatever y'all want? I was not power playing. If anything, Adele and Didi were power playing, you know, but that's natural. Like, they're natural leaders. It's fair. I don't think I was overplaying at all. In fact, you know, I don't know. To answer that question, no, I don't think I was talking too much. I literally just kind of went with what everyone was saying. It was always a majority thing. With that said, though, again, that opinion could differ. I don't know at what point I screwed up, if I did, or...
Well, since you have so many friends in the group, and you've been doing this a long time, could that have played a factor of the trustworthy thing, and that you could have been aligned with virtually three-quarters of the people in the game?
That's fair. I think that could go for anyone on that track. Well, I think that could definitely go for, like, Adele or Didi for sure. Like, I think that's just as much of a reason as anything. I think it was just a totem pole was established. Mm-hmm. And whatever reason it was, I just got the boot, so.
Allstar tough.
Yeah.
Okay, so here at the cafe, if it was a blue plate special and you was to name it based on your game, what would the name of your special be?
Of my special?
A side of what?
Like real food here? I don't know. I'm not creative with this stuff. Mm-hmm. I really don't know. My brain's everywhere right now. It's just a mess.
Today at the cafe, or this evening, we have just grilled some beautiful pork sausage for the group. I do need to cut it, so can I borrow one of these in your back?
Yes, there's plenty. I have five of them back there.
To cut the sausage up. Okay, anything for your viewers here at the cafe?
I guess I'm just disappointed. Like, of course, like, you can't go into All-Stars, like, expecting to go far, because we all are expecting to go far. I just thought I would maybe make it a little farther than I did, but it's All-Stars. Can't get too comfortable, which I was nervous the whole time. But yeah, I just had higher hopes, but it is what it is. I literally can't do anything about it, so.
Okay. Any shade you want to show or tell anybody right now? Are you too emotional right now?
I'm very emotional, but that makes me want to throw some shade. So Noah and Alex Zappi and Adele too, but mainly all two, because the amount of times y'all are like, oh no, we have you locked in. Oh yeah, three of us, good. And then what, you flip because you listen to Adele and Didi? Okay, y'all will get stomped on. Just so you know. Mm-hmm. No, I didn't want this to be another, like, passion. Like, you were the one that kept saying that I was so mean to you and I went after you. You did the same thing. So, just, there's your tea. So.
Okay, once again, always lively at the cafe. We'll see you at the next round. Thank you.
Thank you.